PDFs and 3D allow organizations to improve their product development processes by enabling users to view, manipulate, collaborate, and review their 3D files in PDF. Let's see what you can do with a 3D PDF file with Foxit PDF Editor Pro. Here we have a suspension break. Just by hovering your mouse over it, you can start moving it around to look at it from any angle you want. This is a view of rotating, the default mode. Another 3D viewing mode that you can apply is spin mode, if you want to spin it up and down or left and right. Or pan view, if you want to drag the object around the canvas. Or zoom view, to zoom in and out with the mouse wheel. Other viewing modes include walk and fly. You can find some predefined views of the object in the 3D menu bar that you can toggle from the drop-down menu. Also, you can create new views by selecting Manage View from the drop-down menu and redefining New View Properties. Once you rename and save your view, you can find it from the View Options. You can apply other functions to the model, like changing its projection perspective, its model render mode, or adjusting its light. The model tree allows you to see various parts that make up the model. You can open it by clicking over the toggle mode view from the tab. Here you can see the names of the parts that make up the object and decide what parts to show or hide. Also, you can add 3D comments. These are tied to the specific part of the model. To do this, choose Add 3D Comment from the 3D tab and type in a comment. Once I change the model view, you can see how the comment moves around with the object, continuing to point to the same part. To check back your comments, click over the 3D Comments view. Finally, you can measure the distance between two parts by clicking over 3D Measurement from the main menu and specify what you want to measure. There are other measurement tools that you can pick from the top right menu. Start reviewing and sharing your PDF files with Foxit PDF Editor Pro.